there. chains and traps. Be careful here. Whatever's on the other side of this. Seeing this? It's fantastic. Where'd you come from?
Fools!
Another way shrine up there. Here we go.
Welcome, initiate.
This is the Way Shrine of Illumination. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
This is incredible. It's like a whole other world. Come on, the bow has to be in this valley somewhere. Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this. Who's there?
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Sight. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel? Fill your vessel with his enlightenment. Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the inner sanctum.
Fools!
You've reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Ariel bless you, child, for you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom. You've arrived at the Way Shrine of Resolution. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Ariel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the Inner Sanctum. May Ariel's glow shield you from your enemy.
Jur, Zapoo! Jur, Zapoo!
Ever wonder if it hurts to have one's soul ripped out like that?
Jure?
Ever wonder if it hurts to have one's soul ripped out like that? I grow ever stronger.
this ice feel a little thin to you?
though she... May Ariel from your... May Ariel's glow shield you from your enemy.
Where'd you come from? Done and done.
Jur? Zaproom!
Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?
Sure? Zaproom! Sure? Sure?
destruction. Not what I'd expect. Who's there? I knew I had something. That'll teach you. Where'd you go? That'll teach you. Where'd you go? Where'd you come from?
Fus, rota!
Something's not right here. Be careful. I think we may... Who's there?
Who's...
There.
Fus, Roda! Fus, Roda!
You found the Way Shrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? May the blessings of Ariel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about. That has to be the place. I've never seen a building like that before. It looks like some kind of temple. This is the kind of thing I've been wanting to see. its power. This temple must be ancient. The bow has to be up here. I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this. Frozen in the ice. I wonder how long they've been like this. And I thought the soul was... Where'd you come from?
Boost! Roda!
Teach you.
did you coming to claim Ari? Brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Which, sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
Who's there? Die!
Impressive display, but a waste of... You delay nothing but your own death!
Watch out! He's pulling down the ceiling!
An impressive display, wasted effort. You... ...ling, but...
He's up there on the balcony. Come on. Give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the arch-curate of Ariel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupt. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Ariel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Ariel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost!
You want to take revenge on a god?
Ariel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Ariel's bow.
The blood of a vampire, Ariel's bow. It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
You were waiting all this time blood for you. I envy it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it.
What trickery is this?
Where'd you come from?
So the deed has been done. The restoration of this way shrine means that Vertha must be dead, and the betrayed no longer have control over him.
What?
What are you talking about? A vampire. That would explain much. Deep inside, it brings me joy that the betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here. Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auriel once again. It's been a long time since I felt that way, and it's been long overdue. My thanks to both of you. You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in turn, you've restored the Chantry. I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you. If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain Sunhallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask.
It's not as shiny as I was expecting. Still, it's beautiful. I think we both know. It's time to face my father. If we don't, he'll keep chasing us for the rest of our lives. I've been thinking about this for a long time. It's not easy. But I don't think we have much of a choice. No, this has to end here and now. If we head back to the castle and kick the knee-deep in his friends, let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first. I'm betting he'll lend us a sword or two.
I trust you're faring well.
How dare you set foot in here after being infected by foul beasts? I ought to cut pieces stand. I'll have a chance to redeem yourself. Go to Morthal and speak to Falion. He can help you. Otherwise, you're dead to me.
Years ago. Falion takes care of me now.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of some light or something?
You're that one from the college. Heard about you.
Hi there.
You're not supposed to be in here. I'm not
here. Stop right there.
Come along with us. After you pay the fine, of course.
Everything's all right?
You're not supposed
Guards!
To be in
Trespasser!
Here.
That's close enough. You're not supposed to be in here. You're not supposed to be in here.
Come quiet, taste the Jarl's justice.
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart woman. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and to pay the fine, of course.
How dare you set foot in here after being infected by those beasts? A piece of stand. I'll give you a chance to redeem yourself. Go to Morthal. Otherwise, you're dead to me.
Thank you.
You're that one from the college.
You see those warriors? They've got curved swords. Curved sword.
Have you seen my mother? I'm still waiting for her to come home.
To purchase, I have many spells available. Do come in.
Papa says that I shouldn't keep waiting. Why not?
Might much needed here in order to keep more all safe. Many things. I have met Daedra. When you learn to...
The sun. It would be better than this.
Burn the vampire!
Must be gone now. run off, I suppose. Where'd you come from? Be gone now. Man off.
Well, is it done? Have you reported the fool to the guard?
No matter what else happens, the gods will always...
My mother and father died years ago. Fallian takes care of him now.
My talents are much needed here in order... Very well. Meet me at the summoning circle in the marsh at dawn. We shall banish the creature you have become. Good here. As you desire. I call upon Oblivion Realms, the home of those who are not our ancestors. Answer my plea. As in death, there is new life. In Oblivion, there is a beginning for that which has ended. I call forth that. Accept the soul that we offer. As the sun ends the night, end the darkness of this soul. Return life to the creature you see before you. The ritual is complete.
You have Auriel's bow. I have described it to Sir O'Reilly. I suppose that's as much as I can hope for. Let me address the Dawnguard and then we'll be off. The men deserve to know that we've finally gained the upper hand.
Everyone, gather round. Come on then, we haven't got all day. For too long, we've allowed these vampires to poison the night and kill our people. Now, we finally have the means to strike back. We now have Auriel's bow. The gods themselves have favored our answer and his unholy pro- We will march on their lair and hide those wretched abominations so they can no longer corrupt our world. This is our fight, and this is our fate. This is the time of the Dawnguard!
Kill the abominations!
This is it! Dawnguard.
Between the eyes for me!
The Send prophecy the troll after is them. No more.
It's time we take the fight to their door. Gather your things and tell my friend. We meet outside Castle Volgahar. Stay alert.
Some doors. Any.
That's the best.
I see you
Are you insane? No more. I'm not touch her.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you. It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me. I knew it was only a matter of time before she'd return with hatred in her heart. A small price to pay for the betterment of our kind. Yes, yes, always the noble vampire hunter. And what happens when you've slain me? Is Valerica next? Is Serana? Then my daughter is lost. She died the moment she accepted a mortal into her life. Yes, quite. I'm growing weary of speaking to you and my traitorous daughter. I'll give you a single chance to turn over the bow to me. There will not be a second.
Very well, then. You leave me no choice.
Ariel's bow will be mine.
From us.
It ends here.
Now that's done. I'm not sure. I'll probably Dawnguard for as long as they'll let me. They're respectable fighters, and I think they see the benefits of having a vampire on their side now. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned, that's what I wanted to hear. It sounds like that's the last bit of the prophecy. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor can corrupt. Sure. Do you have any arrows, though? It'd have to be of elven quality, I'd guess. Oh. All right, then.
So, it's over. He's dead. And the prophecy dies with him. I suppose it's difficult for you.
I think my father died a long time ago. This was just the end of something else. I did what needed to be done, nothing more.
I think you did more than that. You have my thanks.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Talk to Captain Galland if you're looking for the passage. If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Galland.
You come from.
endure?
Be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
It's like legends, Dragonborn.
I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
I never would have believed it, if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
No, no. Well, sometimes, but that's not the problem. I just often don't have much to do, so I tend to try things out. They don't usually work, but I try. Next thing I know, I've used up most of my stock. Good day.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
you come from? Metal.
Sure? It's approved!
In or in a cave, anywhere, just out of bed.
Always looking for strong, capable warriors. I think you've got what it takes. Headquarters is a solitary.
Thank you. We will meet again
. Tearing everything apart and not do something. Most of my family disagree.
Wait. I know you.
Yes.
You've come to Dawnstar at a strange time, friend. Seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
Divine sake, Skald. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better.
Wait, I know you.
Can't sleep well, no matter how much drink I put in me.
Can I help you?
Wait, I know you.
That's a curse. It has to be. I've got to get out of this town.
Irgnir, get a hold of yourself. They're just dreams. Please tell her, Erandur.
Listen to your friend, Fuki. Just dreams, my dear. I assure you that it is quite normal.
It's the same dream over and over again. You think that's normal? It's evil, I tell you.
Erandur, she has a point. You keep telling us no harm will follow these dreams, but they must be an omen.
Give him a chance to speak. He's trying to help us.
Everyone, please. I'm doing what I can to end these nightmares. In the meantime, all I ask is you remain strong and Imara.
I will. Thank you.
I work in the mine just like everyone else.
Wait, I know you.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the Dragonborn comes with a voice-wielding power of the ancient Nordart. Believe, believe, the Dragonborn comes.
Need a room? It's an end to don't worry. Evil. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers.
Beware, beware, the Dragonborn comes.
Have you heard about Aventus Aretino? He's a little boy, lives in Windhelm. They say he's been trying to get in touch with the Dark Brotherhood.
This is a local favorite, and one of the first songs I ever learned, Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old war.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told the bold.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink, I'll arm me. Now I think it's high time that you.
I'm sorry. My mind was just somewhere else. Do you need a room? Drink.
As the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
Oh, do you need a room?
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more. When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Take a look. All right, then.
Alduin's wing faded dark in the sky. His roar fear is fire, and his scales sharpen sides. Men ran and they cowered, and they fought and they died. They burned and they bled as they issued their cry.
What troubles you, my daughter?
We need saviors to free us from Alduin's rage. That terrible day, steadfast as winter, they entered the fray, and all her music of Alduin's doom, the sweet song of Skyrim, sky-shattering doom. And so the tongues freed us from Alduin's rage, gave the gift a voice, ushering in a new age. Alduin eternal, then eternity's done, for his story is over, and the dragons are gone.
Thank you.